South Central Kentucky is about to dive into the deep freeze.
WBKO News is there before, during, and after the storm.
Our weather team has been following this winter storm all week.
That area slides into Bowling Green Thursday evening.
With team coverage you can count on.
Roads are expected to deteriorate quickly. We saw a lot of flooding throughout the city.
Waking up this morning, a lot of people are going to be experiencing the ice.
WBKO News is local, first, now.